Or maybe I have to decipher that for myself. Okay, there's a dot there. I could go up somewhere. And, huh. Alright, let me, try that. God damn it. There we go. Right, the B button now. Okay, now I just fucked myself over by, rearranging the controls. But whatever. I am- fuck, wrong button. So I'm here now. There's a save point there, but... question is, can I get there, actually? Hold on, can I swim down? It doesn't look like it swim down, unfortunately. At least I don't think I can. Nah, I can't right now. Alright, so this way is the max I can get, which is this cliffside right here. So there is another town somewhere. I mean, there's another warp zone there. Is this really the entire map, or is this just part of Sequin Land? Also, I'm assuming the red things are boss battles or some shit. I think my objective is to go to the right side. Okay. I think I know what to do. How long have I been recording this? 42 minutes, okay. Not bad. Once we get to another boss battle, that's when I'm gonna stop recording this game for a while. And then I'll return to it once I feel like returning to it or something. Okay. So yeah, we were here before. Alright. Here we go. Okay. We battled these guys before. I have like... okay, hold on a minute. Wait a minute. I forgot something. You know what? There's a safe guy there. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna die. I don't want to jinx that, but I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna die on the way there. I hope. We'll see. I'm gonna fuck myself over. I just know it. Okay, maybe I'm not. There's a warp zone guy. Where's the save guy? A little bit close, I think. Come on. Oh. Ooh, that's a close one. Got you. And I got you. No, 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 no. Oh, crap. Oh, yes, I got health. Yes, thank you. Ooh. Can I jump? Yeah, I can jump up here. Fuck. Alright. I gotta really distance myself from everyone else, especially since my hair is, like, really long. There's really no excuse for me to not go at a distance. Because it was really stupid to go up close and personal like that. That I almost just did. Yes, another heart. Okay. Save point, man. Where's the save point, man? There he is! Oh, fuck me. Mister? Woo! Save complete! Awesome! Yahoo! Alright, so here we are at Frame Rate is Weird Land. I need to specifically... okay, so there's a rock tunnel if I go to the far right. God, okay, I really need to... what happens if I go at a different resolution? Because I feel like... oh shit, no, not that low. Fuck that. Like 900p. Where's 900p? Oh fuck no! I probably shouldn't do that, damn it. I want to test out, if 900p would be, fine for me to... dude, because for some reason, whenever I go to this land, there's some slowdown. This is what you get for PC gaming. Oh fuck, I didn't go to- aw shit! Oh, there's a- there we go. I'm safe. I want to go all the way to the right because there's a cave tunnel there that I might want to go to. That seems like death considering how there's a bunch of skulls going around here. Yeah, like here, the frame rate's a lot better. The water doesn't seem to kill me. Oh, hello. Huh? There's no way to unlock this door. I'm assuming I need like a big key or something. Can I break one of these blocks at least? I'll go this way. Look at this way. I don't think I can break those things. Alright, okay, so that's fine. Do I honestly, do I really need to this game to be in 1080p? I mean, this is kind of like a pixelated game, man. Really, 1080p? Not very warrant for this game. Oh, fuck me, I keep forgetting. The A button's not confirmed. Where am I? Okay, so I'm there. So, I got the checkpoint, so that's good. There's a guy with the save feature. Alright, so I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna have to restart. Just in case. So there we go there. We need to go... So this is the warp zone area, I believe. Alright. We need to go further somehow. How do we do that? I have no idea, but I'm guessing it's this way. Fight against these bodies. Oh my god, I'm getting a lot of rupees than I expected. Alright, so that makes me go back. I want to go forward, though. I want to go way forward, if you know what I'm saying. Okay! Alright, fuck you! Alright, we're getting good at this. Also, this part of the frame rate seems to be fine, so I guess only at the end of the area is where the frame rate starts to kick in and actually be good. I don't know. I would still need to test out if it feels flawless in 900p or 720p. Because I didn't expect this game to be that graphically enhancing for gameplay values, but you never know. Would you like to save the journey? Yes, please. Thank you very much. Okay, save complete. Awesome. Now let's restart. And oops, wrong area. So yeah, wait, what? I'm in 900. Wait a minute, what? You mean I'm already at 900p? Oh, this is weird. Hold on a minute. Oh, that's a weird glitch. If you, like, I'll say apply and then resolution changes requires a Okay, there we go. Let's restart the game. Once again, the WayForward logo, for some reason, on my computer is laggy as fuck. It seems like this logo is, like, completely, like, advanced for me. Like, the Sega logo is working perfectly fine. The 2K and Gearbox logo works perfectly fine. For some reason, this game logo is just weird. I don't know. Wait for it, you need to fix that. Okay, so yeah, it feels a lot more fluid. In 900p, at least. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna be sticking to 900p, and I hope you guys don't mind, but... I mean, come on, this is a pixelated game. I'm pretty sure you do... You guys really don't care about 1080p in a pixelated game, right? Like, what's the difference between 900p in this game and 1080p in this game? Hell, what's the difference between Shovel Knight 1080p and 720p? Like, really? You guys really need to know the difference? Whatever. Who's out there? Not only that, but YouTube compresses its fucking videos way too much anyway, so... It's not like it's gonna be any better if I do 1080p or 900p. Whatever. If you don't, besides, the capture card is still recording in 1080p anyway, so whatever. You get a tasty meal. Okay, so I need a tasty meal in order to, give to this guy. And to do that... Oh my god. Here, have this rock. Can I push it? No, I can't push it. Where am I going exactly? There seems to be a doorway there that I could go. I'm guessing, the red thing. I need a food. I need food in order to, please that dude, I guess. Oh, fuck, ow! Take that. Alright. Yes, this game plays a lot more fluidly now at 900p, so... Yay! Okay. I guess I have to go that way, then. Well, what am I doing? I think I have to go, further in the forward side. Yeah, what the hell is with these Medusa snake... booby ladies. I'm so confused between them. I can't tell if they're hot or not. Ooh, house! What's in this house? Oh, can you cook up some food, little lady? Welcome, miss. I'm very sorry, but today's orders are all backed up. My dream has been to become a master chef traveling the world with my pup, Wumblebell. But he seems to have run away, and without him to inspire my dishes, my dream has fallen into ruin. If you find him, please tell him I miss him. Oh, Wobblebell, I miss my pup so much. Okay, so I need to find a dog for this lady. This little girl. Don't know where he is, though. I'm pretty sure the map doesn't tell him. Yeah, it doesn't tell him. So, that's how I guess, progress. Find a pup. Find every single inch as to where this pup is. Obviously, it's not this Medusa lady. Oh, fuck. Oh, that shit, that's backwards. I need to go way forwards. Alright. Owie. Owie! Is there anything on the right side? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Whoop-dee-doo. God, where am I going exactly? Can I climb up this tree? Doesn't look like it. Okay. This looks like the max I can get to. Unless, yeah, I can't get to that area. How? This rock is very suspicious. Like, I can't push it, so. I can't teabag it. So I need food. You didn't eat the pup, did you? Who's out there, lunch scorer? Oh man, okay, so I really need to find this dog somewhere. And I don't know where he is, so what up with that? Here, let's save, why not? Let's save. Okay, what if I climb up? I can't climb up there, okay. Let's look at the map now, again. There seem to be two branching ways, actually, so if I go... Ah, fuck you! Thanks for the heart. If I go, twice, right? Yeah, twice on the bottom, I think I'll unlock a secret area or something that I probably need to go anyways. Wait, can I go in here? That looks like a place I could go, but it's not apparently, so it's not. I can't go there. Okay, there's a way forward. I keep on making way forward references! What up with that? Is there seriously another? I can't. Fuck me. I need an item in order to smash that dude to... Where the fuck do I go if I smash that dude anyways? Oh, another town it seems like. Interesting. Okay. So I have to climb up there somehow. Oh, and I have to... Oh my god. Alright, okay. Oh, it's not that bad. I thought it was gonna be like horrid, but it's not actually too bad. Thank god. Whoop! Is this the area? No, one more somewhere. Oh, that's easy. Bam! There we go. Now we just have to go all the way to the right and then we'll be done. Or we'll... I don't know. That area seems suspicious to me. Yeah, this... There's another rock? Oh, there are more things I could... Oh, fuck me. Wait, can I fireball the rock? Hadouken! No, it doesn't look like it. Shit! So this area is just for a bonus area, but... Where the fuck is the doggy? And what's with the map below the map? Like, these... Hold on, is the map... Right, I can't fucking use the mouse because to point out what's going on. No, that's... Oh, that's really... I don't know why they decide not to use the mouse for this area, but... It looks like there's, like, an extra area underneath, whatever the far left side is connected. Fuck, where the hell is this doggy? Where's the pup? Maybe the people back in town will know. Yeah, I'll go back to the warp zone. Where's the warp zone, anyways? Yeah, one... okay, I know. Bitch. Alright. This way. And to the far right. Take me... to the lilac fields. Yes, please. I need to take off these headphones because holy shit, am I sweating a lot. Alright. There's still enemies back here, right? Where the hell are the enemies? Oh, there they are. Okay. Owie. God, so much for carefulness, because apparently I'm getting hit a lot. Okay. Alright. Yeah, frame rate's a lot better here. So where are my friends? I know where two of them is, I think. Is one of them in this room? Is she? Yeah, she is, I believe. When you're not sure what to do, come to- Yeah, hello, I'm talking to you right here. Is that your hero? Oh my god, okay, so I'll talk to Bolo then. Wherever hell he is. See ya! Bolo is back in the courtroom, right? I believe. I think, right? Isn't he? Yeah, he is, okay. Alright, weird anime looking dude. Weird anime parody looking dude. Try visiting your pal Roddy Tops. You can find her zombie wagon by heading east from the town gate. It's straight shot right there. Huh? What are you talking about? I don't get what you're talking about. I'm supposed to meet this zombie chick or the zombie wagon in the city. What? Why are you not making any sense, friends? What about you, Uncle? Do you have anything to say? Uncle's probably- Oh my god, Uncle's like way back there. Why do I keep doing that? Fuck! Alright. So there are some consequences in doing things like that. We must find all three magic seals before Risky Boot does, and it will be difficult, it will be dangerous, and afterwards we may never speak of this again. Do you get- Okay, I get it. If it means saving our town from evil, you bet! I get it. So that's the mission objective. Can I even go through this door? Doesn't look like I can. Ugh. You can cancel your, thing, by the way, so it's not like you could- You have to, So it could be like some sort of like, I don't know, mind games or something. Oh, so it's really good for dodging! Not only that, but you could hold it so that... Interesting. Alright, you're learning something new every day. Okay, so zombie wagon, huh? Where's the zombie wagon? Are you the zombie? Don't leave this town without buying... Pike ball for... Oh my god, okay, I don't need any more weapons. I mean, actually I probably do. I have a lot of... rupees, so... Why not? Alright, welcome to the item shop. Let's see here. Attract magic, magic fill, silky cream, magic vials. What the fuck is this? I'll save up. How about that? See ya. So, when is the zombie wagon? Is it this way? He did say through the forest, right? Okay, I'm so confused. This is not one of those games where I need a cryptic walkthrough, do I? Or do I really have to search for the pup and I just can't find him? I'll go all the way to the right and see if there's this any zombie wagon or whatever. Besides, it's already an hour market, so might as well just, I guess, stop once we get to there. I know I promised I said I'm gonna stop once we get to the first boss battle, but I can't find it for shit. So, we're gonna have to wait for later on. Ooh, I definitely do like the gameplay. It's so... It's like a classic... Not only that, but this game's 10 bucks. Like, usually, games, indie or not, digitally, the games that are digital only, they're usually, 15 bucks. This is not. This is 10 bucks, so if you guys have a Steam, or if you, I don't know, desperate, really want to get a DSi for this game, then go ahead. A disclaimer, when you play this game, unless you have a really good PC, don't play this game on 1080p, and frankly, I have no reason why you need to play this game on 1080p, because... It's a Shantae game. It's a very pixelated game, honestly, and I don't see the reason why you need to play 1080p with this game. Yeah, I see no zombie wagon whatsoever. Alright, so yeah, that'll be it for today's recording session. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the future of my Let's Plays. It's Space Singer signing out.